how do you turn your life around?
Well, you make a decision and you stick to it. Sometimes a turnaround means taking on a new job. Other times it means giving everything to family.
Like my new job here tonight. Jesse Te Iri Haturini has done both. She quit her last job at 25 to raise her 7 brothers and sisters. Now, at 31,
wow,
she's just started as a stock controller. Tim Wilson has a story.
Jesse Te Iri Haturini doesn't like lounging around, which is just as well.
We're busy. We've got customers coming in and out. We've got trucks going in and out, picking up our stock.
At 31, Jess is only just starting her second real job.
Work has always meant a lot to me.
3 weeks as stock controller at pipeline supplies company Humes and owning it. Just ask her boss.
It's a baptism by fire in here. You know, you're serving a customer. He asks you a question, you don't know the answer. I haven't seen her too stumped yet.
Thing is, Jess still has a realer job. The 5 o'clock family ritual with her brothers and sisters.
Sharp.
S-H-A-R-P.
I check it to make sure that they've actually done some homework.
All this while dinner gets prepared. You see, for the last 6 years, Jess has parented her 7 siblings.
When we're finished, we just show the work to her.
Your reading was pretty impressive.
She's been helping us since we were like 7. She's been loving us since Te Iri.
I quit for them because I love them so much, and I just thought, nah, I can provide a better life for them. Yeah, I could provide them stability, commitment, and give them the love that they need to be able to succeed.
Age 25, Jess left her first job to be a full-time mum to her brothers and sisters. The kids were in care and not doing well.
I was just like quite surprised that they couldn't really count, couldn't really read.
Well, it was hard because we weren't like all together as a family. We just split up. And then like it was hard for Jess to get us all together.
I asked her if I wanted to live with her. She said yes, and then I cried.
Now they're together in a house wallpapered with achievement certificates. Cause I'm gonna stand
by you. Yeah, she's been congratulating us whenever we get certificates, trophies.
For me, it's to show them how much they can push their limits and anything is possible.
Jess knows the value of education. She studied for 18 months to get qualifications.
Instead of just preach it, I had to, you know, do the actions too and walk my talk.
That bouncing her to a program called Switch Up.
I saw the ad at a Wins appointment and I wanted to switch up my life, so that phrase like caught me, and I applied online, and a week later I got a phone call to come to the open day.
Which led to the job at Humes and even more respect from her siblings. I'ma say thank
you. She's like a mother to us. She helps us learn values.
I didn't do it for recognition or anything. I just did it out of love, and yeah, I feel proud. People say, yeah, you should be proud of yourself. Yeah, but I'm proud of them.
Her pride explaining the dream big sign on the wall at home. For big dreams to work, it helps to have a heart as big as Jess's.
Oh, tēnō rā, tō mahi.
That
was just such a beautiful story. Beautiful, beautiful.